What's in there? Urine? Do you drink your own urine?
Yeah.
Looks like it. Yeah.
I drink dogs.
You drink dogs? What's cooking, Sean?
Oh, technical problems, guys.
Technical problem. Who's this here?
Morning.
Yeah. Morning.
You didn't catch me walking then, did you?
Well, can edit that bit out. How's your back, Julian?
Metal.
How's your head, Chris?
Thick.
You got the shy, but are you the 915 Brigade, or are you with us?
I'm the 915 Brigade, so I must be shy.
Is that why you're wearing that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So are you early or late then? Or were you late?
God knows.
Yeah. Right, where are we near now?
Anyway.
Wardle Pole Descent, is it?
Yeah.
Well, Chris, you lead out. I took your line then.
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's all right. The thing is, to me, you've got to get the tights up right.
Yeah.
To cut that corner.
You all right?
He's got an issue. Might be your knee.
It would be mine. It'd be my knee.
Might be Chris's bike.
Is this going to be a regular thing then?
Oh, when we got half an hour, he's had it on its back twice. Grant's getting his tent out.
He looks like that piece of McCarnell there.
Yeah. Hey, come on.
Go, 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 go. It's all downhill. King Bill Mountain Bike Club, eh, Julian? Sounds like you're free up that.
Yeah. Not bad.
Yeah. Go on, Chris. It's very unusual that we get punches, isn't it? Very unusual. Can you hear it?
Going down? Well, I just come over.
Can you hear it, yeah?
Went over a twig there and I thought, oh, fucking off, or I bet I get one, innit? You? Touch wood. Shouldn't like to say that. But you've picked
it's coming out here, isn't it? Well, that's where the air's going to come out of there.
Oh, yeah.
Rooley Moor. Cracking views. You gonna put some air in it? I would.
No.
You sure? Bike talk. We're doing bike talk. Do you like pumping on the hills, Chris?
Dogging.
He keeps coming up with this dogging, doesn't he? Yeah, I'll hold it while you pump. We're in Ding Quarry, lads. Ding Quarry. I'm gonna pull a wheelie. Whoa! That was shit. That. So do I not fall off now? Is that the idea? Don't fall off. Easy. There were a boulder went flying up there.
Yeah.
Hey, bike talk again. We've got another puncher. Who's the KOP now?
I'm fixing it.
I think we're all king of punches, aren't we now?
Yeah.
Julian's looking at his Meccano again. Go on, peace, man. Right, that's Cole Road, Tech 2. Are you going back up? I'll go back up. Is that? Are we going back up?
I'll wait here.
I'm going down.
But if you get a puncher 100 yards further up, you'll be pissed off.
Right, Tech 2. Detect two! We're off! Let's go! Come on, Julian! Line it up. The fastest bit is near Nutter's, near the restaurant. Have you enjoyed the ride?
Excellent.
Julian!
Can't wait to do it again.
What are your comments, Julian?
It's metal.
It's metal. They put a silly gate up here.
That's why I like come past it.
Otherwise, I'd still like come past it.
Yeah. Right, are we off? The final one. The final push. Yeah, John, I'm covering this shit off you. Alright. Find out here now. A big pile of sludge. Shall I taste of that?
My new helmet?
That's shit.
Is it real fecal matter? Nice.
Smells like shit.
Tastes like shit. Bike talk! We're gonna punch you again. I don't want no comments now. It could happen to anybody. John, let Chris do it. He's got some good practice at this.
You've only got a short stroke though.
Doggy!
Is it?
No, I'm not.
He is. On the verge of throwing his dummy out. Yeah.